877-99 on Fox.
All right, your turn to weigh in on Steph Curry. Let's go to Max in Georgia. Max, you're on with the Odd Couple.
What's up, fellas?
How are you?
I'm doing well. How are you?
Great.
I just got to agree with Rob once again, Chris. You know I love you, but I got
to
agree with
Rob. I'm starting to wonder, though, man.
He loves you, but don't Chris, Max, you're doing the right thing. When you're logical, it's hard for your brain to go exactly the other way.
I got to be. Well, first of all, let me rattle off some real quick points. I think he's a little bit overrated. I think he shrinks in the big moments. I think when you look at since the 3-1 deficit, I think his soul was kind of snatched and taken since then. He's injury-bound all the time. Those ankles are brittle. Without KD being the cape of the team, I'm not sure where they would be. I think they would have had a lower seed in the playoffs. And lastly, I just think it's crazy that Michael Jordan didn't even get a unanimous MVP. And I think we kind of overstepped.
Well, no, there's no question about that.
That was ridiculous.
Yeah,
we've always brought that up.
And anybody that follows the league closely knows, okay, that's nice. He was the first unanimous
MVP. But
ain't
no way.
Yeah. LeBron should have got one.
Michael could have got a couple of them.
You know, I mean, there's plenty of guys that you could name. All right.
Let's go to Jabril.
Jabril in Atlanta. Welcome to the Odd Couple.
Hey, can y'all hear me?
Yes. We can hear you. Go ahead.
Hey, Chris, you got to get Rod to pee in the cup, man. He tripping again.
That's a great way to put it, Jabril.
Who, I'm tripping or Chris
real,
is tripping?
You tripping.
What?
Look, Rod, you can look at the numbers. The Warriors play worse without Steph.
No question.
You know, they were still winning without KD.
Did you watch the game the other day?
They play worse.
You watched the game. You
prisoner of the moment,
it
Jabril.
Ain't no
He's a prisoner. When he bringing up one game.
Steph Curry can't even dunk.
Let me give you a few facts.
You're talking about one game.
Right.
You're talking about one game. But you act like KD didn't drop the ball down 3-1 to
Thank
the same
you.
Team.
Thank you. Selective
Jabril,
reasoning. That's exactly
it's never
what it
happened
was,
in the
Way
NBA.
Call him
never
out.
Happened in the NBA finals until Steph put his signature on that.
Let me give
That's
a few,
the check that bounced.
Let me
the
give
one
a few
that
facts.
Steph wrote.
All right, Steph Curry's regular season scoring average, 23.5 for his career. Playoff scoring average, 25.8. Shoots 41%
All
from
news.
Three in the playoffs.
That's like you delivering spoiled milk, Chris. I hate to tell you. What about Terrence in Oklahoma? You're on the Odd Couple of Fox
hey,
Sports
how
Radio.
How y'all doing?
What's up, man?
Man, I'm dead right now, man. You guys are great.
Thank you, bud.
Hey, but I want to just touch on the point of what y'all was saying with the unanimous thing. I just think the league is real soft now. They don't have any bad boys. There are no Rodmans. There are no tough guys. You know, a tough guy ain't going to give you a unanimous vote because if they don't like you, they don't like you. But everybody
wants
to
be
friendly.
Well, the unanimous vote was from the media.
But, I mean, everybody's just so friendly.
It's certainly not as physical as it used to be. But you got Draymond Green. You got some guys that, you know.
Yeah, but not nearly
not
as much.
It's not like what it used to be.
Right.
We get that.
We get that. That's fair. Jamal in Brooklyn. You're on the Odd Couple Fox Sports Radio. Jamal, what's up?
Yeah, what's up, brothers? How y'all feeling?
Great, man.
How are you?
I'm good. You know, I love this show. I love you two brothers doing your thing. Wish you much success.
Thanks.
I just wanted to say, like, to me, it feels like Steph, I don't know if he got CTE, but since he felt, you remember a couple years back, he was having that awesome run, and he hit that long shot against OKC from, like, half court.
Yes.
And then
after
he fell on his head during that run, he's really never been the same. And it feels like he seems a little bit more.
A lot of that's because Durant's there now.
Yeah, I mean, you know? Durant being there, but KD is real passive. Like, he's not aggressive.
Kevin Durant is the best player on the Warriors.
I think he's the best player in the league.
Okay, that's fair. I've always said Steph's the most important player on the Warriors, but KD's the best player. And I think what happens is the same thing happened with LeBron in Miami. Other guys recognize that. Dwayne Wade recognized, yo, this dude is the best. He's better than me. He's great. But so he willingly stepped aside. And the same thing with the Warriors. KD's the man.
I think
KD willingly deferred a
But
little
I look
bit.
At it as KD took his lunch money and milk money. He took his team from him.
Steph didn't have
to. Everybody kept saying
Steph could have easily went to GM Bob Myers and said, look, we don't need Kevin Durant.
And I would have said,
wait a minute. We don't have to go.
You guys were up.
We want to win it without
him.
And
if I was a GM, I would have said you were up 3-1 and you lost.
I wouldn't agree with that.
Right.
But Steph Curry could have done that, and I think they would have listened to him.
I doubt that they'd have the same championship that they have. I'll tell you
well,
that.
Well, all I know is he's got three, and KD has two. Let's go to Marty in Kentucky. Marty on with Chris and Rob.
What's up, fellas?
How are you, Marty?
I'm good. I'm back to agreeing with Rob. Chris today.
Thank you, Marty.
Rob, I agree with you a lot, but you rarely take calls on the things that I agree with you with.
Now, oh, see? That's how it works out, huh?
That's a nice soft. Yeah. That's nice. Yeah. That's nice of you, Marty.
Whatever, Chris.
I know how to sugarcoat things.
Yeah, there you go.
Now, with Steph Curry here, I think he's changed the game. He's already broke the playoff three-point record. He's won multiple MVPs. I mean, I don't think, you know, a bad series or even a bad year of playoffs is going to tarnish him. The thing is, in the offense, he's still important, even if his stats are bad, because he's the straw that stirs the drink.
He ain't no straw. Stop it.
Oh, yeah, he never stops.
You know what he is now? He's the bar napkin of the Warriors. He's all wet. That's
you're
what Steph Curry is.
Right, Marty. You are absolutely right.
You remember Durant's three last year? When Durant's big three, LeBron, was safeguarding Durant. There was a very, very slight screen from Curry, and LeBron decided to follow Curry
right,
and put a lesser player on Durant. That's how much they respect him.
I was talking to a coach, Marty, and thank you for the call.
Appreciate
in the first
you.
Round, and yep. He told me Steph is the most important guy. This was an opposing coach. He said he's the guy that when he steps off the floor, you're like, whoosh, all right, now we can exhale.